You are watching us across Nigeria. A very, very warm and welcome. And thanks for joining us on this special edition of Sunday Exclusive. I am Kunle Aborishade, and a fantastic agenda we have for you this evening. And an exclusive because Professor Ademola Tayo, the Vice Chancellor of Babcock University, is already in our studios and is going to field questions about giant strikes that have been made in that university. It's a world-class university. I want to share that story with you this evening. All of that will come after this evening's news from Abiola Omi. Abiola, good evening.
Good evening.
How is your Sunday going?
Very well, thank you. How's your weekend been?
Fantastic.
Okay.
I know you have some news for
Abiola. Yes, I do. All right. Thank you. So on the news tonight, let's now join Kunle Aborishade for Exclusive Live. Kunle, over to you.
Thank you, Abiola.
You're welcome.
You have a very, very wonderful week.
You too. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. Bye. And wherever you are watching us, take a seat and relax as we get right to the nitty-gritty of our agenda this evening in a continuation of our special recognition for the leading universities in Nigeria. The number one is here, and we're our delight and privilege to have Professor Ademola Tayo in our studio. He's the Vice Chancellor of Babcock University. And it will come in right after this break. Don't go anywhere. It's Sunday Exclusive. All right, welcome back. Wherever you are watching us across the country, take a seat and relax. I shall usher in my exclusive guest this evening. He's an erudite scholar, and well, no wonder his appointment recently as the Vice Chancellor of Nigeria's leading private university, the Babcock University in Isharemo. Our delight and privilege to have with us Professor Ademola Tayo. Welcome to
Thank you.
Exclusive Live.
Thank you very much. Good evening.
I know that as you came into our studios, so many of our staff were saying, "Oh, is that the gentleman who leads such a reputable institution in Nigeria?" Truly, Babcock University has, gone so wide and and far that is now an household name in Nigeria. I want to congratulate you for that achievement.
Thank you.
Reaching that level.
Thank you very much.
All right, we know that even as you bask in that recognition, you are working harder and new things are happening, and you are getting ready to offload, let me use that word, your first set of medical graduates into the society. How proud are you about that, and what is the situation right now?
I am exceedingly proud because our students, they've done very, very well, mm-hmm. going by what we have gotten from the external examiners that came to moderate the exams. We had 100% success rate. And our students, because of the fact that we believe medicine is a signature program to Babcock University, mm-hmm. and because of our international connection, they believe that we need to have hands-on experience because it's a life science. Mm-hmm. And therefore, our students have been able to be exposed far even beyond the shore of this country for their clinical rotation.
Okay.
And no wonder we had 100% success rate when they were turned out just recently.
Oh, fantastic. And so on the 30th of January, if I'm correct.
You're right.
The celebration will take place at Babcock University. And as our viewers begin to see, the beautiful pictures that we are bringing you are from that institution, not just a place of first-class academic learning, but also of fantastic ambience. All of the things that make for a total and complete student in Nigeria tertiary education. All right, so having said that, now on the 30th of January,
your
first set of medical students will be rolled out, right?
Yes.
What are the numbers we are talking about now?
Well, we started small.
Okay.
Because our proprietors, we believe it's better to start small so that you can have a very great impact on your students. Mm-hmm. Because we believe so much in hands-on experience. You don't gamble when you are training medical mm-hmm. doctors. And therefore, we started small, and we are going to have 13 of them inducted by the Medical and Dental Council of Nigeria in the next few days.
All right, so that takes after your law faculty, which has been rated as one of
the best. As a matter of fact, we had first class, many first class last year and this year from the bar exams, that the result that came out.
And from the bar exams?
Yes.
Okay, so when some people say, look, at Babcock, you pride yourself with higher marks to achieving an A, you know, but all that has also been translated for the external examination.
Exactly.
So when you say it internally, we are saying it outwardly, so it means that the university is getting it.
You are right, because a bar exam cannot be influenced by anybody.
Yeah.
And for them to come out in first class, this last year, the best male student came from Babcock University in the bar exams.
Fantastic.
And we are very proud of our students.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, so still talking about your medical college, it's on report that we are looking at some of the finest facility within the country in terms of the equipment and facilities that are available to you.
Yeah.
In fact, we understand that some open heart surgery has been.
You're right. You're right.
Okay, so a lot of our viewers do not believe this. Say, really? Right there at Babcock University, and where the Vice Chancellor is here, update us on that.
Thank you very much. As you may be aware of, Babcock is just one out of about 127 universities and colleges owned by the Seventh-day Adventist Church with our headquarters in Washington, D.C.
Okay.
And therefore, we have that benefit of networking with 126 universities all over the globe. Is it in the U.S., in Europe, in Australia? We have our students, even medical institutions there. And therefore, we partner with other universities in order to be able to have the latest, the state-of-the-art equipment, which will be able to power whatsoever we do. One of it is the fact that, just as you have mentioned, right now we have had a relationship with the Tri-State Cardiovascular Institute in Delaware in the USA. And we have full-time cardiologists that are working on heart and vascular-related challenges. And within 1 year, we've had 100 open heart surgeries.
Fantastic.
And with the latest equipment that you can think of, because we are poised in stemming the issue of medical tourism. As I told you earlier on, our students go on clinical rotation in India. On March 6th this year, they will also be moving to India to have international exposure. We are the last point of having another affiliation with Florida Hospital in the USA, such that by the time our students will complete their studies, they will have vast knowledge that will help them to situate them well in the world of work. And we are not resting on our hearts to make Babcock Medical School to the best, not only in Nigeria, but in Africa.
All right, you've heard it there. It's not fluke. It's real. 100 surgeries done already at Babcock University, right inside the campus, and with connections around the world, the best expertise, both in equipment and human resources, you know, brought together right here in our country. And so we want to congratulate you for that.
Thank you very much.
Achievement. And like we said, 13 of them, probably the best that has been trained, will come.
Yeah.
And we know more and more we enroll, and Nigeria will be the beneficiary. All right, as we take this break, my director, we wanted to put those numbers for inquiry for Babcock University, because we know millions of our viewers want to call and ask questions. We won't take questions live here, because we want to be able to, you know, talk to Professor Tayo and not really waste any time. Okay, we take a short break and then we continue. Joining us, you are just in time because my exclusive guest is still here, and Professor Ademola Tayo is the Vice Chancellor of Babcock University, Nigeria's leading private institution, and I'm delighted to have him here. And we have been celebrating their medical school and the fact that the first set of graduates of Babcock University Medical College will be rolled out on January 30th. And we are also looking at advancement in medicine as being championed by Babcock University. Professor Tayo, now issue of accreditation, because we know that the authorities have to be sure that you are getting it right.
You're right.
So what is the situation about that?
Thank you very much. Well, in recorded history, I'm not sure in recent times we've never had any medical school getting the accreditation as at when due as it happened in the last 5 years. Within the last 5 years, Babcock University has been able to get all the three levels of accreditation for a medical student. For example, we have accreditation with the National Universities Commission. The Medical and Dental Council of Nigeria came, and I'm proud to tell the public that we have 5 year full accreditation for our program. As a matter of fact, they will be coming for the induction on January 30th.
Okay.
Besides that, because of the international nature of our program, we are connected with the International Board of Education, located in Washington, D.C. In November, about 10 specialists in different areas of medicine, from Argentina, from the United States, from the Philippines, from Germany, from Australia, they were on our campus in order to look at the state of our facilities, to look at our curriculum. We've also got an approval to run.
Okay.
So what I'm trying to say in essence is, even the West African College of Physicians, West African College of Surgeon, Nigerian Postgraduate College, all are visited. Because as a Christian institution, we do not believe that we should be running a program that is not accredited by the government. And we have all the accreditation.
All right, many of our viewers, millions of them watching, will say, well, with all the things they are saying, without all that ambience, with the international collection, with all of that that's happening at Babcock, can we afford this medical school? You know,
well,
of course, they will be the best trained medical students in Nigeria. What is Babcock University doing to make sure that the best and the most brilliant are also part of this beautiful experience?
Thank you very much. You see, Babcock University and our proprietors have invested billions, because we do not believe that we should have a program that is substandard, particularly when we are contending with international medical schools that are all around the world.
Yeah.
And therefore, when you look at the money paid by students for tuition, is not comparable at all
to similar institutions across the world.
Exactly. Yeah. And then with the facilities, with the type of lecturers that are drawn from all over the world that are teaching them, you discover that the fee being paid by a student, those fees are highly subsidized because of the state of the art equipment that we have there. But some people used to say, you try ignorance when you think education is very expensive. Try ignorance.
Try ignorance. It's no wonder all of the students in Nigeria wants to go to Babcock, because the cutting edge facilities, as we are showing you, you cannot believe all of the things that you are seeing. But it's real, you know, because we're there and we're bringing all of those pictures. 100 open heart surgery already done at Babcock University and counting, and so many other things that are happening. They're the best in the law faculty results in Nigeria.
Yeah.
And to have Professor Tao here to also let us know what is happening is to let you believe that it's not just stories, so it's happening right here. Okay, so still talking about your medical school now, we know that all of these things are happening. Where are you really taking it to?
We are taking it to the next level.
Okay.
That's why, as I told you, I just came back from the USA just about four days ago.
Okay.
We are now resting on our oars to make sure that we have all the international connections, because we believe that medical training is training that we should give everything that we have for, because of the fact that you are dealing with human life. As I talk with you now, we are at the advanced stage of forging a relationship with the Florida Hospital in the USA. Right now, we signed an agreement in November whereby our students that are able could have their elective in some university in the US and in Europe. All of this is just to give them, not make, to make them to be only local champion, mm-hmm. but also have international flavor.
Yes.
And besides that, we also have the missionary bent in our approach, because we believe that physicians ought to be compassionate.
Mm-hmm.
They should be missionaries, they should not be mercenaries.
Mm-hmm.
Total care of human person, regarding human beings as people that deserve all the total care attention that is needed. So that makes our own training to be unique, because we train our students not only the technical skill, but the soft skill on how to deal with human being and how to value human life, to give everything that one can have to make sure that people are treated with love and dignity.
Fantastic. Fantastic. You heard it from Professor Ademola Tayo. And as my director is frantically saying, we should round up. Can we all have those numbers there? Because we know that millions of our viewers want to be part of this beautiful experience. They want to call. They want to make inquiry. Can we? Yeah, thank you for putting those numbers there. And quickly, 30 seconds. You know, so many of your students are looking at you. Their parents are looking at you and all that. For 30 seconds, please talk to them, Professor Tayo.
Babcock University is the best place to be. We love, we care. And come join us and celebrate on the 38th of January as we roll out the first set of America students.
All right, thank you so much. 38th of January, we will be there for all of that coverage, and we bring you all of those beautiful stories. I want to thank you, Professor.
Thank you.
And continue to encourage you for the beautiful work
that
you are doing at Babcock University.
Thank you.
All right, we bring it to a close right now. We do it again next Sunday. I'm Kunle Abrunshade. Have a profitable week ahead.